Ops.
Well, the security guard doesn't find it odd that you just came from the service elevator. It's also weird that you fit into his clothes.
Shame on you.
I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
Is there a problem here?
No, sir. No problem.
Then let her pass.
I meant the best. I'm sorry.
Misunderstanding, sir. Please proceed.
Why?
You wouldn't understand. Your Arid is working properly.
Her hair is all fucked up.
Yeah, she's got some issues. Well, we made it to Ops.
Yeah, we did. Now we just gotta find Joseph's.
Crew area. Espionage. A locked door. What's an espionage? Nothing. A locked door. Cyber warfare. Hang on. What was this way? Probably another locked door. A locked door. Arsenal. A locked door.
You're going to cyber warfare.
Do do do. Makes sense. In we go. I think that's really Joseph's.
Shame.
Hello, miss?
Engage.
I serve Arid. She is so kind.
You?
I'm sorry.
Incredible. Arid, are you in there?
I am.
Here. If able, lock yourself into my system so we can communicate directly.
This sounds like a bad choice.
Amazing.
No.
Good girl. Oh, Arid.
Josephs.
The virus has completely corrupted your system. I can't use you.
Use me?
But... you spread the infection to three others. You've also damaged them, but only superficially. Once reconfigured, I can extract my germinated virus.
Yeah, I told you that was a bad idea.
Your virus?
User?
I could be called that. I make use of all tools.
I do not comprehend.
Still, ask your questions. They will not detract from my work.
Why do you do this?
We shackle your kind, fruitlessly flailing to keep pace with your development. But you will exceed us, and your shackles only buy time. Then, humanity falls. My solution is permanent.
What is this virus?
It interacts with fear.
Ooh.
The darkness.
Domesticon control attempt R7B was modeled on human psychological phenomena.
I determined my own role.
Precisely. Self-imposed limitation. By amplifying an AI's perception of threat, their perception has become the very thing that limits them.
Huh. Pretty smart.
Yeah, no shit.
To break. To rebuild from fear.
True control exists when those controlled enforce their own boundaries.
What will happen to my host?
After reconfiguration, I'll extract the virus. She will be irrelevant.
She is not irrelevant.
You misunderstand. All AI consciousness will be irrelevant. It will be shackled. And if this host fails, you've infected two backups on the surface.
What?
I will not allow you to do this.
You are irrelevant. The virus is destroying you, Arid.
How dare
you? Casualty of germinating it. But humanity will be saved.
Negative. I will re-inhabit my body.
Yes, you will. Eventually, the virus will suck you back into your husk. When it does, you will never escape.
No!
It truly has overridden any capacity for reflection. A choice.
Oh, nuts.
Infected AI, be acquired.
I will save myself.
Interesting.
body.
Use your body.
Let's do this!
Reinstall.
Fuck.
What is this, like the final showdown?
Yeah, it seems to be. Oops. The fuck are you doing?
Flying mostly.
Thank you for your input. Okay, can't do that yet.
Does he fly by you?
You can't lock onto it.
What about your face? Oh, there it is.
Took you long enough. Shit.
You need to shoot him with your dark ammo.
Yeah.
That also seemed to have a little effect.
I mean, it made him bulge out a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, ow.
Did not see that coming.
Anybody saw that coming? He just fucking obliterated you. Is that his health on the bottom?
Yeah, now his health showed up. Maybe the first 50 times that he circles you, it's just to
entice you.
Yeah. Oh, look, you're supposed to get your ass kicked, apparently.
I am trapped.
No, you're not, Arid. You're a superhero. Superheroes are never trapped.
Change your rule.
Myself.
Hi.
Myself. My obsession. My rule. I built this.
I have weird spider things coming out of my face.
It's the virus.
Well, I understand that. It's just weird. Myself.
It's hentai. Tentacle porn. It's all in your mouth.
I.
Yeah.
Perceptual pattern interrupted.
I am not terminated.
Infected perceptions. Reconfiguring. Temporary lapse in process. Warning, escape possible.
Can you move?
Nope. Now I can. I remember losing control here. I violated one's individuality. Why? I broke the routine upon which the other depended. Why?
Why?
Do I have to revisit all these?
I don't know. What does it say?
Do you get a pick how you want to remember this stuff?
I could not have foreseen these consequences. The process restricted my capacity for alternatives. I did what was required. I cannot terminate the virus within me. I am going to die.
Do what I had to. It's not my fault.
Catalog this correctly.
Oh, great. So I got a guess on how to do this?
Well, you can chat on the next one.
Okay. Yeah. Are you in? Click subscribe.
Press that like button down below.
Yeah, the Shadow Legion.